Well, good morning, people, and welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tarina, aka Smooch, here from I Serve Realness. Today is going to be an interesting video. It is an annual mommy daughter day, so I'm going to introduce you guys to my mom and show you a few things about what we have going on today. It is typically a surprise for me because she never lets me know what we're doing. If I am fully on point, I'm pretty sure we're going to be doing some shopping, some good eating, and probably some good pampering. So stay tuned. If you haven't done so already, go ahead and click the subscribe button and click that bell button so that you'll get a notification when I do post the video. And feel free to follow me on all social media platforms, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram. It's at I Serve Realness. Stay tuned.
Hi.
Okay, people, that's my mother. As I said in the beginning of my YouTube video, it's going to be a mommy daughter day. So yes. The first stop was me picking her up. And in her apartment complex, they had like a breakfast thing with Santa.
Yes.
And so she was like, we don't eat pork, but they was like making pork bacon. And she was like, come on, this is the first stop. So I'm so confused. I'm like, what are you talking about? And yes. It's like, I go inside and it's this Santa Claus that's just sitting there. Ain't none of the kids on him. Ain't none of the kids went to go see it.
He don't even have a free coloring book.
Like, everybody just sitting there eating their food. I mean, the food smelled good, I guess. But I mean, I don't eat pork, so I wasn't going to eat none anyway. Yeah, they had Pop-Tarts and all the other stuff. Yeah, anyway. So she was like, I came in here so we could take a picture with Santa, but I don't like the way he looked. So I'm like, so what are we here for then?
Orange juice.
We came in here to get orange juice.
You see the people? Good people taking the free food home. Take a picture of them.
I'll get back to y'all when we on our next stop. Okay, so these are my nails. I always get this design. Those are my little toesies. I always get this design. It's called, well, I've made it up for the fireplace. I always get it for the last 2 weeks of the year. Reminds me of the fireplace, like that's the fire. I don't know, but yep. Alright, so it is approximately, it's 2:07 to be exact. I've been my mom since about 9:45 a.m. She said we were going to go one place and then we were going to go out to get some breakfast. It is 2:08 p.m. We have yet to eat. I'm hangry right now. One place stopped into this place, to that stop, to that stop, to this stop, to that stop. We spent about 4 hours alone in a nail salon for what? I don't even know. And we both got gel, so I don't even know. And now we in Douglasville. Now we got on the way to the restaurant. She wanna stop at Walgreens. I just need to get one thing. It's been 9 minutes. I'm hungry. I'm hangry. Mommy daughter day. Mommy daughter day. Good old mommy daughter day.
So we're in Home Goods at home actually. My phone is about to die, but we went to go get our nails done. We went to eat. We went to Kroger for something and now we're shopping. We got a whole bunch of stuff, and now we got a lot going on. So just to let y'all know, we had an awesome day. We're still not done. We have so much to do. So I'll try to get back to y'all if my phone doesn't die. Okay, so my phone actually did die, but my mother tells me to wish everyone happy holidays, and we had a really great time. As you can see, I'm now home. I'm showered and just comfy and in the bed, head tie on, which means I'm definitely about to go to sleep. But just to give you a recap, so we went, and after the whole debacle at her apartment complex, whatever, and the broke down Santa and all that other stuff, we went to get our nails and feet done. Then we went to go get something to eat. We just stopped at IHOP and got something to eat really quickly. Then we went to Walgreens. That's when I was waiting for her in the car. Then we went to this place called At Home out in Douglasville, Georgia. It's like a TJ Maxx, home goods, bras for just home decor, all in one, which I love that store. That store is like super therapeutic for me. I got some really good essential oils. So, and then after that, then we went to Family Dollar. I think we went to the beauty supply store. Then we went to Kroger. Then we went to Shane's Rib Shack and got some food. And I'll probably show you guys in another video, but she got some really awesome stuff. She's doing like this Christmas competition within her complex, where it's like whoever has like the best dressed patio or door with their Christmas decorations or whatever have you, they win like a prize or something like that. But I think she just did it just because. And for some of you, like some of my friends, you guys know that my relationship with my mother with my mom has been really, like, not to say rocky, but we've had some ups and downs. So it was really good to experience a really great up, a really high up today. So we wish you peace and blessings and happy holidays from us to you guys. And I'll be back with my next video shortly. If you haven't done so already, please do me a favor and give this video a thumbs up, in addition to liking, commenting, and sharing the post. And subscribe to the YouTube channel, to my YouTube channel, of course. And let me know in your comments below, like, what are some of your holiday traditions? Because that is definitely one of the holiday traditions that I guess me and my mom have that I didn't even realize. But, like, maybe a week or two before Christmas, we have these mommy-daughter days. And I wanted to capture on video how she was saying how, you know, she would like to implement mommy-daughter days at least once a month or whatever have you. That was a great conversation that we had. So we will be doing it, like, once a month, where she takes me out, I take her out, back and forth, you know, yada, yada, yada. But overall, it was a really great day. So I'll be sure to loop you guys in on our next mommy-daughter date. Until next time, continue to live in peace, light, and love. As for me, I'll be growing, glowing, and flowing. Mwah!